here we are 2 weeks from the run and the weather's turned fairly sour on us. We're doing a lot of warming up today. It's a big gallop morning, and I want to ensure that she's pretty hot when she goes round to canter off. This morning we're using the undercover ride. Well, Ortensia will spend about 10-15 minutes in here just walking and warming up before she goes out for a trot and a canter. Where we've elected to work today, you go straight into fast work from just about the beginning of the work, so we want to have her nice and warm and all the muscles loose before she attempts quite a stiff piece of work. Leaving the yard, we head down to an area known as the town canter, where you can see here she's cantering up. This is a bit of a warm-up track and also a bit of a travelator system to get from track to track. They have these around Newmarket, and it's often a slow canter to get to a particular gallop that you're likely to use. She now heads around to the start of Long Hill. Long Hill comprises of three gallops: a slow grass, a poly track, and also a fast grass, which is on the left-hand side of the poly track, and that's what we'll be using this morning. We're going to use the first half of it, which is about 800 metres, before it turns steeply up a hill, and our fastest piece of work will be the final 400 metres. She's really started to pick up pace here and is now in full flight.